Education is an unseizable wealth. When our vision encounters the world, pervasive human hands are conspicuous. Advancement is impossible without education, because today's youth is tomorrow's nation. Darussalam Education Society, Hoode, Udupi. The plateau value inhaled the essence of pedagogy in its air. The Darussalam Education Society, we start young. Every student acquainted with the inculcation will be streamed to the future promising youngster. Our divine and delightful campus offers a congenial learning environment for our children. Once it was just a dream, the mercurial spunk of late Allama Maulana Muhammad Sulaiman Nuri is instrumental for that dream to establish in the year 1956 with the inception of small madrasa. We kept our baby steps initiating with less number of students for maktab classes. Certainly, it was a step ahead. We accomplished surging the count of students over 150 in the recent 3 years.
ये वो दारुस्सलाम है जो आज से तकरीबन 40 साल पहले उलमाए दीन के साथ साथ बुजुर्गाने दीन की मौजूदगी में इसकी बुनियाद रखी गई थी. अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह इसकी बुनियाद रखने का मकसद जो था वो गांव और गांव के अतराफ के इलाकों में जो बच्चे और बच्चियां दीनी तालीम से नाबलद हैं उनको उन तक दीनी तालीम पहुंचाना इसका अहम मकसद है. अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह आज उन मकसदों में ये मदरसा कामयाब नज़र आ रहा है. आज तकरीबन अभी फ़िलहाल इस मदरसे में 150 तक तकरीबन बच्चे और बच्चियाँ अपने इल्म के प्यास को बुझा रहे हैं. अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह सुम्मा अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह अल्लाह का करोड़ों एहसान है कि अल्लाह तबारक व तआला ने इस मदरसे को यहाँ पर कायम रखा और मदरसा बनाने वालों की नीयतों पर और उनके मकसदों को अल्लाह तबारक व तआला ने कामयाब फरमाया. अज़ीज़ाने मिल्लत इस्लामिया, इस मदरसे की बुनियाद में जिन लोगों ने बेहतरीन जिन लोगों का हिस्सा रहा है उनमें बुजुर्गान दीन में से एक अजीम बुज़ुर्ग जो मदरसे से तकरीबन 200 कदम के फासले पर आराम कर रहे हैं जिनका नाम नामी इसमें गिरामी सैयद अशा फतुल्ला शाह कादरी अली रहमा रिजवान है, जिनकी काविशें और जिनकी मेहनतें और जिनकी दुआएं इस मदरसे के लिए हमेशा हमेश रही है. और उसके साथ साथ इलाके के उलमा इकराम ने भी अपना खून पसीना एक कर कर इसकी तामीर में और इसको बनाने में अहम किरदार निभाया है. और साथ ही औलिया इकराम ने भी इसमें पेश रहकर इस मदरसे को रूहानी फैज से आरास्ता किया.
Educate students and mold them to the excellence in various religion and academic competition is our motto. Today, we are affiliated to the Islamic Board of India because the knowledge and values together excavate and ace. Darussalam Education Society is an ambitious extension of small madrasa to concede illiteracy and poverty to lead a norm proficiency, leaving the footprints to debut a string of current institution which can step into the shoes of any other rival institutions. Generosity of local people and well wishes is a pillar of our institution.
Is madrasa mein aise taleem subah ki taleem aur sham ki taleem hua karti hai, uske sath sath बाहरी बच्चों को यानी बैरूनी यानी जो इलाके के ना हो उन बच्चों के लिए भी रिहाइश का इंतज़ाम अहतमाम है, क़याम ताम का अहतमाम है. वो बच्चे भी यहाँ रहकर तालीम हासिल कर सकते हैं और तालीम हासिल कर रहे हैं. अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह इस मदरसे की बुनियाद का एक मकसद ये भी था कि इस मदरसे में दीनी तालीम के साथ साथ बच्चों को और बच्चियों को दुनियावी तालीम से भी आरास्ता किया जाए. अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह उस पर भी ये मदरसा काबिले तौर पर कामयाब है. अल्लाह का इस बात पर भी शुक्र है. आज भी तकरीबन इस मदरसे के नाम से ही एक स्कूल भी चल रहा है जो इस बात की गवाही दे रहा है कि जो जिस नीयत के साथ जिस मकसद के साथ बुनियाद रखी गई थी अल्लाह ने उस मकसद में कामयाब किया है.
Hoode is a village with a greenery, river as well as seashore. In the heart of Hoode, we have Darussalam Education Society. About 60 years we have completed it for Darussalam Education Society. Firstly, we have started an Arabic college to give a local student Islamic studies to them. After that, In the year 1996-1997, we have started this English medium school with a very less number of students in each classes. So startingly, we didn't get permission from the department. Later, in the year 2001 and 2, we got a permission to run this school. Later, in year 2006-7, we have got permission for the high school also.
Vanity lies where knowledge and values converge for modern education for middle class and poor students. Darussalam English Medium School was established in the year 1996-1997 to concede discrimination of caste and community.
We had only about 150 students, but now we have about 400 students. All the credit goes to our staff, especially to our primary HM, Mrs. Shobha Rani, and as well as our high school HM, Mr. Ashrafi. Both of them put their own effort to build up this institute, and they have bought many of the students. They have went for the field, each and every home they went, and they have collected the students. Later, now we have approximate 400 students in our school. Those are gaining a knowledge. In that, some students, they are gaining knowledge with the nominal fee, as well as some students, they are paying full fee.
Our school is excellent in education and discipline. I am studying here from since LKG, and I observed that our institution is a developing institution.
School is the second home for me because we spend our more and more time in school. In school, we learn many good things. I have been studied in this school from LKG. In this school, we have good personalities like our HM, teachers who tried their best to make this school as home for the students.
Our students, they have participated in the national level as well as state level competitions. One of our student, ex-student, that is Mohammed Taib, has participated in shot put till state level.
Meri teen bachche is school mein padhte hain. MashaAllah, bahut acha mahol hai is school ka. Aur yahan ka staff bhi bahut acha hai. Teachers bhi bahut acha dhyan rakhte hain bachchon ka. Yahan tak ke बच्चे अगर पढ़ाई में पीछे हो तो उनके लिए इवनिंग क्लास रखकर भी उनका पढ़ाई जारी रखते हैं. पढ़ाई के साथ दिन का पढ़ाई यानी उर्दू अरबी भी पढ़ाया जाता है. स्कूल में एक घर जैसा माहौल बना हुआ है. बच्चे बहुत खुश है इस स्कूल में आकर. और यहाँ क्लर्क से लेकर ये सर तक बहुत बच्चों का ध्यान रखते हैं. मैं इसलिए इनको शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहती हूँ.
Last year we have inaugurated Student Welfare Council in order to celebrate all the functions as well as which give support for the students, under which we have Discipline Committee, Ladies Forum, as well as other sub-committees to handle it. So Darussalam Education Society overall, not only in Hoode, abroad we have committees like Darussalam Muscat Committee, Darussalam Dubai Committee, Darussalam Saudi Committee, Gulf Committees who support us for this development. And presently we have a 3-floor infrastructure for a school, and for Arabic College we have new proposed plan which is being constructed.
Our school has accomplished 100% proficiency in State Curriculum Board examination for consecutively 3 years. We initiated the school with 12 students. Every year we set high standard, and today the count of students has surged to the norm. Installation to the venue is nomadic. We provide school buses for our students to make commutation easy. We strive to nurture Islamic studies, curricular activities and sports, because a complete student shares all in equal aplomb. Being proficient and bungler are symmetrical. We fix every botch of your child. Darussalam Education Society, Hoode, Udupi. We start young.